New information now out of Winchester, Indiana, where police there are investigating after a gun store was robbed overnight by four juveniles. Police responded to the alarm at the Apex Shooter Supply around 3:45 Saturday and found a car crashed into the front door. Multiple firearms had been stolen. Officers soon noticed a couple of suspect vehicles who led police on a chase into Ohio. They were eventually stopped and the four juveniles were taken into custody. That investigation is ongoing tonight, too.